They can kind of go at their own pace. We've had third graders before who have gone all the way to get their black belts. But if you are behind, you can still work your way up, even in fifth grade. So I'm proud of whatever progress they have made, and it's fun competition in the classroom because they get to show their little belts and throw it in each other's faces.
I got my blue belt.
So that's always fun and motivating. But here we go. We're going to do our last three belts.
Tango.
I know. I know where my tango is.
ticket?
Wait, I know.
No, you go. She got it. Okay, let's get out of here.
Hill wants to meet you.
Huh?
Mr. Hill wants to meet you.
What?
Mr. Hill wants to meet you.
Okay.